to all the First Nation peoples and territory we're playing on right now. And also to anyone that's been a victim of any kind of white supremacy over the last 400 plus years. Sorry to all the white people like us, but fuck you. And also, this is a very special set for me. I actually grew up in Kitchener. This is our very first show playing in the Toronto area. So it's like a homecoming for me. So thank y'all for being here. That being said, we are Ballista from Dallas, Fort Worth. Let's have a good fucking time.
Thank you.
shed the spirit of vengeance and admission of guilt. Anyone else relates to this, need no warning? Yeah, you have to fight. I need no more. Every medal. Have a harm's way. Ironically, the last time a harm's way played Dallas, that wasn't Warped Tour. He played that shit. Ironically. We're going to keep this going now. This song goes out to J.K. Rowling, Matt Walsh, Ben Shapiro, and all those other faggots. The transgender to me is pulling them all out of their homes and lining them up on the wall and putting two in the back of their heads. This song's called Target Practice. Guitar and that monitor, please. Anyway, this is Target Practice.
No!
It's so much cooler outside than it is back in Texas when I'm still up here sweating like a fucking pig. We got merch over there. Got three shirts. We'll pick something up. Go for it. I'm not saying you're obligated to, but we did come here all the way from Texas. So, I mean... We got two more for y'all. This song goes out to all the survivors of any kind of abuse, whether sexual abuse, physical abuse, verbal, emotional, mental, all that shit. I've been through it. I know most of y'all probably have. If you haven't, I guarantee someone that you know has. This song's about sticking up for your friends, sticking up for your families, sticking up for your fucking self. It's a lot of the jungle.
Yeah.
They must have amnesia. They forgot that I